Parents and fellow graduates. My name is Emmanuel, a graduate from Valedictory in Infocom Technology. It is indeed a great honor to be given this chance to be the valedictorian for the School of Electronics Infocom Technology today. A few years ago, I would have never had thought I would be chosen to stand here. Back then, I just completed serving national service with a 27.0 O-level certificate. I started working long hours 24/7 with a reasonable pay. Was taking a toll on me. Suddenly, it struck me one day, and I asked myself, am I going to do this for the rest of my life? With that nagging thought and much encouragement from friends and family, I decided to apply to ITE. Though something that ITE is the end, I was undeterred, and little did I know, I was in for an awesome experience. In the senior, we were given the chance to develop and excel, not just academically, but also holistically. Juggling my part-time job and studies was a challenge made easy with the endless help and unconditional support from friends and family. Lecturers like Ms. Sharon, Mr. Ben, Mr. Rajesh, Mr. Roger, Mr. Lau, Mr. Peter, Mr. Jonathan, there were also many other opportunities offered to me, and among them, my overseas exchange program. Great impact in my life. For the first time, I felt that my effort and potential were recognized. As I became an international delegate for ITE, that made me push myself even further. Given a chance to take courses like Cisco CCNA certification, also grant me exemption from certain courses in engineering informatics course. I'm 2 years in ITE is definitely not the end for me. In fact, it gives me a kickstart on my journey to acquire more knowledge and experience in life. And for me, it's the end that counts. Just like the movie is not healthy. I'm sure all of you, my friends, will agree that you're at times a little naughty in ITE. but we also work hard and play hard too, right?
Yeah!
I will never forget the help I got from my fellow classmates when I had trouble with the networking modules.
You help us now!
But you persevered, and we are. And we are here today, and you guys rock my world! Most importantly, my friends, get to know more new people in your next stage of life, as they might just be the someone who will lend a helping hand when you really need it. On behalf of the graduating students, I would like to express our heartfelt gratitude and thanks to all the lecturers who have taught us patiently throughout the 2 years. Lecturers, section heads, and staff of ITE, thank you for believing in us. It is this belief that has created a large impact in our life as ITE students and our success in our studies. Finally, I wish everyone all the best and keep up the fighting spirit. As ITE graduates, we have indeed fought against all odds. And today, it's a testimony of our success.